What do you got this weekend? Klitschko, Joshua. I mean, you're, of course, the trainer of Chris Arreola all the years.
I'm going to go with Klitschko, just based on the experience. Man, he's been off for a while, though, since the Fury fight. It's been a while. I just think the experience factor is going to get him through. I'm excited, though. I'm excited about it. I mean, shit, 90,000 people in the UK for that fight.
So it's awesome. A big one. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Henry Ramirez, any more riots that you've been at lately?
No, it wasn't a riot. It was. So we're landing at Burbank, right? It's terrible weather. We come down, the plane bounces twice.
Oh, boy.
And then shoots right back up into the air, right? And then the pilot, I'm expecting like a very comforting, oh, everything's going to be okay. He says, I'd like to apologize for the rough landing. We don't have enough gas to go back to Burbank, so we're going to try. He says, try and make it to LAX.
Was he clowning?
No, it was just really windy.
Damn,
that is crazy. So you landed at LAX? What if your car is parked out here?
Well, then we landed at LAX, right? And they said they're going to refuel and send us back.
Oh, boy.
And then they say, okay, nobody stand up because with no gas in the front, if you stand in the back, the plane might tip backwards.
No.
I swear to you, it just keeps getting worse.
I've flown hundreds of times, nothing ever remote like this.
This is the fourth time that's happened to me, like the aborted landing.
Let me know when you're flying, I'm getting off the plane. But that is crazy experience. Did you record any of it on your phone?
I didn't record any of it on my phone. I was too busy praying and crying a little bit.
Was the plane full?
It wasn't full. It was probably about maybe 80% full.
Were they nervous? Were they angry?
It was a combination of both. We were nervous, and then people were kind of, you know, bitching and complaining afterwards. But then the worst part, we get to LAX, and they say, okay, we're not going to fuel up after all. We're going to put you on a bus back to Burbank. So I just Ubered it and made it back to the hotel. But I'm alive, safe and sound.
Well, I'm happy you're okay. That's terrible. I'm sorry for that experience. Next time, record it.
I will.
Straight to TMZ.
I will.
All right, Henry.
At least suck back.
So if there's no gas, Henry Ramirez should sit in the front or the back of the plane?
I would sit in the back, bro.
Tip it over.
Southwest, I would sit in the back.
This is a weird setup. What's the difference between that room and this room?
This is where the fights are.
Bailey, get out of the way, man.
Hey.
You're going to take your picture.
You want to get the hits up?
You
should got a lot.
No, you don't bring your
picture. Huh? Oh.
Okay, yeah.
See it. Ellie. So what's going on, man?
Everything's good. I'm waiting for the big fights. You were saying you got Klitschko on this one,
Klitschko,
but Joshua's the favorite, of course.
Yeah, and Klitschko and Canelo.
All right, tell everybody where to follow you, Henry, on Twitter and Instagram.
Follow me at Riverside Boxing, and then at Twitter's H Ramirez Boxing.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.
There's 11 fights on this card tomorrow, bro.
That's a lot of cards. It's like Tijuana.
You know what that means, though? They're going to get a couple before TV, then the TV fights, and then probably a shitload after.
That's true.
I'm hoping we're before TV goes on, bro.
No, you're not going to get
home
anymore.
But even then, I'll chill for a while.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sickback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sickback.